Good afternoon, everyone. Wish you a warm welcome on behalf of the Society of Botanical Artists to this exhibition, Shape, Pattern, Structure. Three simple everyday words used by us all in general conversation and applied to many different situations and circumstances. Those same three words also describe important elements of the natural world around us, as well as the world created in design. So let's see what shape we're in. I think you will be amazed by the variety of ways that this title has captured the imagination of the artists, from wonderfully organic shapes to exquisitely organized mathematical patterns, seemingly random textures within the structure of bark, to pyramids of seeds and nuts, and the shape of a spring onion at great magnification.